Hello, welcome to the next episode of Random Euro Truck Simulator 2. I must just say how silly I've been calling this place that I'm in, this island. What have I been calling it? I can't even remember. But basically we're in Sardinia. I was calling it the other island. Oh, I can't remember what it's called. Oh dear. We are in Sardinia. I was calling it Sicily, wasn't I? Yeah, Sardinia. Ridiculous. Okay. Right, we're in Sardinia. So, let's see what jobs are available in Sardinia. So this is Sicily. Right, this is Sardinia. Right, okay, one, two, let's see if I can get this right at least. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Right, I've counted seven companies in Sardinia. So let's do the random number generator and see which of these companies we're going to be going to. Okay, so it was 1 to 7, so let's just randomize this first of all. We're going to number 6. Okay, let's see what it is. Right, so number 6 is interesting. It is this one, where we don't have a choice. There's only one job there. But what's interesting about this is it's actually a very long way from where we're currently located. It's not really in, it's not in the town at all. It takes us on a different route. And it takes us, we're basically heading back to where we've come from, apart from we're not gonna cross over into France. We're going to stop just before the border, before that tunnel, in some little place called Canfranc-Estación. Okay, that's what we've got to do. So let's set the GPS. Now, you're going to see this is a very long way, I'm pretty sure. So I looked at it on the map. Got our lights on, yes. So let's see how far we've got to go. There's 137 kilometers just to pick up our trailer. That's the longest by far I've had to do from like a rest stop. Well, not, you know, from the town where we finished in. So this should be an interesting drive in itself. And then we go back to the port. Well, different way it looks like around here. So at least we get a bit of variety. We get to see more of the island of Sardinia, not Sicily. So let's go for it. How do I get out of here? And yeah, I did check about the trams. So yeah, it looks like there are trams in that town we were in. I don't know what it was called. But I feel a bit silly now. I pride myself on my geography knowledge, but you wouldn't believe it, would you? You wouldn't believe it. quite a blooper I made there. So we're about to go past where we've just delivered to. Looks like we're going to see this Ferris wheel up close. Shame you can't get off the, get out of your truck and go for a ride on it, get a nice view of the town. Maybe they can add that in a later update. I reckon they will, you know. They'll let you start walking around. And maybe at some point they'll let you, I don't know, go into buildings and stuff. But then I guess, it's kind of getting away from the game. Oh, there's a plane landing there. Is that the beach? Is it a beach? Sure, maybe not. I like this map of Sardinia, pretty nice. It's quite detailed. So we're on our, well, not yet, but we're going to be on our way back to Spain. Not just back to Spain, but back to the place we've come from, really. Because I remember passing through that little place after we left the tunnel to enter Spain. I saw it on the map, but I don't remember seeing, like, any companies there. Obviously is one there. Maybe there is just one. Now the signs here are in blue. Now I haven't been to Italy on this series, so it's been a long, long time since I've actually been to Italy on the game. I thought the signs in Italy were green.
Keep right, and then exit right.
On the mainland. I might be wrong. That's what I remember.
Exit right.
But yeah, don't trust me. It's my getting a lot of things wrong recently. Still quite far, only halfway there. There is another company coming up on the left. It's not our one. We're miles and miles outside of Olbia, wherever the place was we were in. But it's still classed as it in the game. So that's the place there on the left. We're not going to. Ooh, watch it. So I wonder if we're going to have I can't get my words out. I wonder if this is going to end up being our longest drive to pick up a trailer.
Go straight on.
In this series. It's going to be quite difficult to beat. Actually, you know what? I didn't actually check how long was left on the job. So far, that it might even the job might have gone. Didn't think about that. Oh, that's an interesting point. I don't know how many in-game hours this is taking to get there. It's literally the road to to the company. I've never seen anything like it. Just a really, really long road where the only place you can go to is the company. And I'm sure, like in real life, it's not. But you can continue, be able to continue along the road. I'm sure we're going to see those X's telling us we've got to take a turn. It's going to be tricky with the trailer on the back. Right, we're coming to it. Yeah, so the road continues down there. We have to turn here. Oh, crikey. What the hell? What the fuck? Hey, right. What the hell?
Turn right.
Oh, I think I'm supposed to stay on the track. What am I doing? See, I can't see anything. Jesus. What do I do? I'm stuck, am I? Oh Christ. My God. This is the problem with driving in the dark. You can't see anything. Now I'm fucked. Where am I? Can I get out of this? Christ almighty. I've gone off the road. I've gone off. It's the darkness. I just can't see. Oh, I can drive on. Oh, I can't really drive on that. I can't believe this. How have I messed this up? You can't go down there. Can't go any more forward. It looks like I am literally stuck. I'll try one more time. No, I am done. That's incredible. Well, you can drive along here. Fuck me. Jeez. Jesus. Christ. That was uncalled for.
This is where
I hate driving in the dark. Absolutely hate it. Right, where are we going? So it is that place, it's still available. Okay. Oh, marble slab. I was really close to calling for help there, and I would have been taken to a garage. I would have to have driven all the way back again.
Here we go.
Something a bit different. Marble slab. Right. Let's check the route then. So yeah, telling us to go this way around, which means we're not going to see that viewpoint, which is a bit annoying. So that's saying it's 1,278 kilometers. If we go back the same way, it's actually a bit less. It is less. Trip time 22:20. Takes a little bit longer, and I've already done that whole route. So I am going to go this way instead, the way that it's suggesting me to go. For more variety, so I get to explore more of the map. Once we get back into España, I don't think there's much I can do really in terms of route variety. It would mean like going way off course, which I don't want to do. I'll just double check. Just can't see how I can do it any differently. Yeah, there is just one company there. I'm pretty sure there's nothing I can do about that. No, I can't change that route. Okay, that's fine. We'll leave it at that then, and we will get going.
Let's do this. Time to hit the road. Thank you. Go straight on. Keep left. Go straight on. Take the second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Exit now. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Okay, let's find a new route. Turn right. Right. Take the first exit. Keep right. Exit now. Go straight on. Keep left. keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Keep right, then turn right. Turn right.
keep left. It's all over. Let's go. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Route guidance is now finished.